So now we're going to do one more song, and I want to thank you all, you know, for coming, because if you didn't, it would be really different. So thank you. And this last song is called Neighborhood Girls. She used to hang out in front of Kinsey's bar, and we were interested in her and her clientele. We just wonder where she's gone. Oh, she's gone, she's gone, gone, gone. Yeah, she's gone, gone, now with eyes of ice. I've seen her in the morning when she is walking in the sun, and I always thought that she looked kind of nice. She spoke to me once at a party, I think, and I thought at the time that she had had too much to drink, because she said to me, there's a backbone gone, and I've got to get it back before going. She seems to have resigned. She was looking out at people from the back of her mind. And before she went off, she spoke to me again. She came up and said, you have the eyes of a friend, and there's a razor's edge that I have lost somewhere, and I would like it back. So if you see that anywhere, I've been out for a while, but I'll be back in a bit. I am just walking through the smoke, finding out if this is it. A straight line to help me find my way. I looked at her and I did not know what to say. She had long black hair. Must be a different neighborhood girl, cause ours had blonde hair in front of Kinsey's bar, and we were interested in her and her clientele. We just wonder where she's gone. Oh, she's gone, yeah, she's gone, gone, gone. Oh, she's gone, gone, gone. Thank you.